This is lauric acid, and it is melted right now at 44.6 degrees Celsius. We're waiting for it to freeze.
That's cool, you can see it's starting. There's like little white specks in it.
So according to the instructions, once it starts to freeze, we can submerge it in a beaker of cool water. So should we go ahead and lower it? Freezing curve. Continue stirring until the temperature drops below 30 degrees Celsius. Bit of an exercise in patience.
I don't think it's dropping anymore.
Does it feel like there's more liquid in the sample, or does it feel like it's all solid?
I feel like it's all solid.
One thing I'm noticing in the data is it seems to be plateauing, which is good. That's what it does when it reaches the freezing point, according to the sample. Collect data for another 30 seconds, and then we can go ahead and stop. We think we've reached some point. Sometimes you take it below the freezing point, and then you can see the temperature begin to drop as it equilibrates with the surrounding temperature. But usually we stop once it plateaus, which it appears that it has done. So when you're ready to stop, just hit the stop button on the lab test. And here we have freezing point curve.
Yes.
And what we can do is, oops, let's go back. What we can do is find that plateau and record the temperature. Freezing point of lauric acid, which is 42.3 degrees Celsius.